Mind me recording, do you? You'll lose language soon. It's so green here. There are worse places to work discreetly. They keep poisons here that would never be allowed near medical, and now you're invulnerable to all of them. Cellular regeneration. Will I kill you? If you try, Mr. Harris, I have options. The containment module, for example. Remember your last brain surgery? Stasis with consciousness? Quite useful. If only I hadn't wasted so much osmium on my last module design. It hurt. And how do you feel now? Dead. Awake? Oh. Then perhaps it's time for your first real hunt. Thank you.
protected.
Departing.
zero gravity.
Zero gravity.
Confirmed.
Administrator access granted. Prepping launch tubes. Error. Launch tubes obstructed.
What was that?
The miners must have booby-trapped the launch tubes, too. They're scrap.
Well, that's great. We can't just toss the beacon out a window.
There's gotta be something. The asteroid. The one in the mining bay for smelting.
What about it?
If I attach the SOS beacon to that asteroid, and then launch it away from the ship, we'd get a clean broadcast.
And you'd get yourself killed. The machinery in there is still running, Isaac.
Then it probably kept those things out, too. This is our best shot, Kendra. I'm taking it.
figuring out a plan?
The asteroid's held by a few gravity tethers. There's no emergency shutdown. I'll have to disable it the hard way. Let the SOS beacon on the surface.
Okay.
Gravity tethers offline. Interior tethers at full power.
Okay. Come on, have to work.
disengaged. Tethers offline. Interior tethers at full power. Exiting vacuum. Thank you.